Last time I was here, I did a Tom Waits song. And I'm going to do another one now. Not quite in the style of Tom Waits. Slightly rearranged with the assistance of my singing partner, Sue. It refers to religion and ladies' wildest fantasies, which in these days of political correctness you will realise are chocolate. Those of you sitting here might have to retreat a little. Don't go to church on Sunday. Don't get on my knees to pray. Don't memorize the books of the Bible. I've got my own special way. But I know that Jesus loves me. Maybe just a little bit more. Cause I fall on my knees every Sunday at Zerelderly's candy store. Well, it must have been a chocolate Jesus makes me feel good inside. It's got to be a chocolate Jesus that keeps me satisfied. Well, I don't want no Abba Zabba when I don't want no Almond Joy. There ain't nothing better that's suitable for this boy. Well, it's the only thing that can pick me up better than a cup of gold. See, it's only a chocolate Jesus can satisfy my soul. Well, it's got to be a chocolate Jesus makes me feel good inside. It's got to be a chocolate Jesus that keeps me satisfied. Oh, when the weather gets a rough, it's whiskey in the shade. It's best to wrap your savior up in cellophane. He flows like the big muddy, that's okay. Pour him over ice cream for a nice parfait. Well, it's got to be a chocolate Jesus good enough for me. Yes, it's got to be a chocolate Jesus that's good enough for me. Well, it's got to be a chocolate Jesus makes me feel good inside. It's got to be a chocolate Jesus that keeps me satisfied.